of which human beings are now committing will cause great disasters the likes of which had never been witnessed before. This will be the final calamity in which the human race, the immortals of space, and the ghosts of home will all be destroyed.
然而现在我们不需要到深山去，而我们亦莫修行，何以我们能如此容易就得到这事？因为时代不同了，现在人类面对劫难之来临，末劫就要来到，末劫将会毁灭全人类。劫难是怎样造成的原因是在此经世纪，多数的人们不盲目崇拜科学而不注重心灵的完善，他们相信人类的力量能超出大自然，科学是高于一切，科学是万能，科学能解一切人类之问题，而良心、灵性仅是宗教之名词，它永不能实现。人们不认识真理，真理是我们之良心、道心、真我本体，它不不灭，万古长存，它是主持我一生之主人翁。如今世上的众生大多数失去了真正的良心，他们造一切之罪恶，因此造成了空前绝后之浩劫，我们称它为末劫。在此浩劫中，不仅全世界的众生，同时起天的大仙、地府的鬼魂都要受劫灭。
However, GodOf whose essence we are created, is merciful and compassionate and does not desire that the good people be destroyed along with the evil ones. So God has provided that the Tao be disseminated among mankind and has sent the great teachers, Buddha Shikha and Bodhisattva Yui.To rescue the three kinds of beings, the immortals of space, human beings, and the ghosts in hell so that they may return to heaven together. Buddha Shikha and Bodhisattva Yui are under the command of God and are responsible for transmitting the Tao to the three kinds of beings.Their duty is to manage the work called the Last Salvation. This salvation is formless and soundless and the transmission is performed without preaching. It directly points out the original nature conscience or soul of mankind in order that people may realize their true nature and thereby become enlightened.
然而是我们灵性的至高无上之母亲上帝是非常的慈悲，一不忍善恶俱焚，因此降下真道并派名师地公活佛与月慧菩萨降世挽救三曹替天之大仙，世界的众生、地府的鬼魂同返天堂。我们师尊师母二位老大人奉老母的命令，真传真守，普渡三曹。他们的责任是办理末后一收缘大事，不立文字，教外别传，直指人心，直指人人固有之良心。灵性使人们见自性而成佛。
When the last calamity arrives, nothing can save mankind except the true way, which is the Tao sent from God. That is why the bow is widely propagated today to save good people. Ancient people first cultivated themselves and then received the Tao. But today we receive the Tao first and then cultivate ourselves. Therefore, after we have received the Tao, we have to seriously cultivate ourselves. Then we shall automatically be saved from danger. Escape from calamities. Avoid reincarnation and become saints and Buddhas.
当末劫临头时，没有任何其他方法可以解救众生，除了上帝所降下的唯一之道。因此现在大道普渡善男信女，古人是先修透的，先修道然后才得道，现在我们是先的后修，因此得道以后，我们要真正修道，将来自然能逢凶化吉，堕劫彼难，超生了死，成圣成佛。